Good morning, boys and girls. Thank you. If I could have everybody's attention, today's a very special day for us. We want to welcome all of our parents and family members who are here today to watch our children receive their awards. These are our first semester awards, and this is for all of the hard work that these boys and girls have done since August, and they have done a lot of hard work. I'm going to ask our special area teachers to come forward first. Each of our special area teachers works with your children on a rotating basis, and they work in the areas of art, music, library, PE, character education, life skills, computer lab, all those extra curricular, science lab, I forgot that one, all those extracurricular activities, and they are going to award at least two children in each class an award for their special area class and participation. So I'm going to have them come forward one at a time, and we will begin with Ms. Mary Johnson and the Library Awards. Ms. Johnson?
Good morning. For Ms. Brantley's class, I'd like to award McKinley Williams and David Burks. From Ms. Donham's class, Malia Crone and Nigel Brown. From Ms. Holder's class, Jesse Tilly and Kathy Panada. Kathy. From Ms. Rogers' class, Isabella Romero and Jamarian Walker. From Ms. Sibley's class, Jalen Stewart and Emily Tyler. Jalen Stewart and Amnesty. Alana Bunch and Donnell Winger. From Ms. Wilson's class, Michael Purdy and Jessica Moore. Jessica Moore. Thank you, kindergarten, for all your hard work so far this year.
Let's give them another hand. Thank you, boys and girls. Go back to your seats. Now we'll hear from our special physical education teacher, Ms. Corey Babb.
Good morning, I'm Coach Babb, and I will be giving out the PE awards for Ms. Wilson's class, Zachary Hartzog, and Haley Landers. For Ms. Rogers' class, Joshua Peoples and Quinaya Stevenson. For Ms. Donham's class, Dorothy Berry and Frederick Valentine. For Ms. Turner's class, Taraji Anderson and Jaden Morris. For Ms. Brantley's class, Kevin Watts and Sydney Cooley. For Ms. Holder's class, Devontae Smith and Tari Scott. And for Ms. Sibley's class, Gregory Wright and Celeste Hurd. Thank you for all your hard work in PE this year.
Let's give them one more hand. Thank you, boys and girls, and you may be seated. At this time, we'll hear from our music teacher, Ms. Eliana Davis. Let's give her a big hand as she comes.
Good morning. The music awards go to Leah Janata, Gage Hayes, from Ms. Brantley's class. In Ms. Sibley's class, Makise Hunter and Leo Kohlenberg. In Ms. Donham's class, Diamond Jackson and Rayvon Allen. In Ms. Turner's class, Cadence Yates and Cordell Williams. In Ms. Wilson's class, Anna Lee and Michael Tardy. In Ms. Holder's class, Jolia Carr and Tobias Brown. And in Ms. Rogers' class, Chrysalyn Horn and Jalen Henderson. That's Ms. Holder. I'm sorry. Thank you.
Great job, boys and girls. You may go back to your seats. Next, we'll hear from our science lab teacher, Mrs. April Farrell. Let's give her a hand as she comes.
Good morning. These are awards to Ms. Rogers' class, Tyler Thomas and Chrysalyn Horn. Ms. Sibley's class, Wallace Curry and Mariah Dorsey. Next, Next, I have Ms. Holder's class, Jolia Carr, and Devontae Smith. Ms. Turner's class, Braylon Davis. And Zariah Young. Ms. Donham's class, Odarian Williams and Diamond Jackson. Ms. Brantley's class, Aiden Davis and Jemiah Smith. Wilson, Haley Landers, Michael Purdy. Thank you guys for all of your hard work in the science lab.
Excellent job. You may go to your seat. Next, we'll hear from our character education teacher, Ms. Tiffany Hicks Brown. Let's give her a big hand as she comes.
Good morning, parents. Okay, my name is Ms. Hicks Brown, and I teach character ed. And just a little bit about character ed is where we teach manners and the seven habits that you see behind you. We teach the seven habits to the students about being proactive and beginning with the end in mind. So some of the star students in character education from Ms. Brantley's class go to Leah Giannato and David Burtz. From Ms. Holder's class, Ms. Tari Scott, and Mr. Jesse Tilly. From Ms. Sibley's class, Ms. Mariah Dorsey, Ms. Amnesty Tyler, and Mr. Gregory Wright. From Ms. Turner's class, Ms. Taraji Anderson, and Mr. Carrie Gross. From Ms. Donham's class, Ms. Diamond Jackson, and Ms. Malia Kroon. From Ms. Rogers' class, Mr. George Washington, and Ms. Natalie Pineda. And last but not least, from Ms. Wilson's class, Ms. Rihanna Ringo, and Mr. Emarion Brown. Thank you, boys and girls. You did a great job.
George.
Let's give them all a big hand. You may go back to your seats, boys and girls. Next, we'll hear from our art teacher, Mrs. Holiday. Let's give her a hand as she comes.
Good morning, y'all. My name is Ashley Holiday. I'm your student's art teacher. They've probably said Miss Ford a lot. That's me. I just got married, so Holiday doesn't sound familiar, but that's me. First, for Miss Wilson's class, I have Omarion Coleman and Morgan Beard. For Miss Turner, I have Kamani Watson and Cordell Williams. For Ms. Holder's class, I have Jolia Carr and Tobias Brown. For Ms. Donham's class, I have Rayvon Allen and Kaylee Mathis. For Ms. Rogers' class, I have Mariah Sanders and Tyler Thomas. For Ms. Brantley's class, I have Kaya Nettle and Seth Case. And last but not least, for Ms. Sibley's class, I have Aviana White and Adarius Jones. Thank y'all.
Great job. Let's give them a big hand. You may go to your seats, boys and girls. Great job. Next, we'll hear from our school counselor who also teaches life skills, Ms. Jennifer Norman.
Good morning, parents. As Dr. Fallon said, I'm the guidance counselor here at Dana Road and have had the pleasure of teaching life skills this year and have really enjoyed it. I'm going to start off with Miss Wilson's class, Lanaya Hagen, Everett Dodson, from Miss Holder's class, I have Christian Pruitt and Genesis Armstead. From Ms. Sibley's class, I have Akilah Hurd and Jalen Stewart. Ms. Brantley's class, Sydney Cooley and David Burks. Ms. Turner's class, Caden Yates and Eric Tolliver. And Miss Donham's class, Quentin King and Malia Kroon. And last but not least, Ms. Rogers' class, Chrysalyn Horn, and Jalen Henderson. Thank you guys, you did a great job.
Give them one more round of applause, please.
Good job, boys and girls. You may go back to your seats. Thank you.
That completes our special area awards. Now we're going to move into our classroom awards from the teachers. So I'm going to have them come up one at a time, and they'll present awards for their classroom. Boys and girls, after awards have been presented, if you will, return to your seats, and then once we finish for the day, we're going to do some photo ops. So teachers, don't go back to class until we get photo ops for the yearbook. All right, we're going to begin right here with Ms. Wilson. She's going to go first, and she'll present her classroom awards. Ms. Wilson.
Okay, well, we couldn't really give that many awards with kindergarten, but we've been working real, real hard. And I have 2 perfect attendants in my class, and that's for the whole semester. They didn't miss a day. That's Jonas Moore and Caitlin Goodnight. We also gave an award that just shows achievement, any kind of achievement that they've made throughout the semester. And my first is Morgan Beard. Jalen Burridge. Amorian Coleman. Everett Dotson. Caitlin Goodnight. Caitlin Goodnight. Lanaya and LaRon Hagen. Zachary Hartzog. Lilith Hendon. Christopher Hubbard. Haley Landers. Emily Moore. Jessica Moore. Jonas Moore. Michael Purdy. Naya Reed. Rihanna Ringo.
Jaden Smith. Kennedy Taylor. Ariel White. And Cartavius Williams. All right, let's give them a round of a hand. And I also, we gave out a principal's award. We gave for one girl and one boy in our class that have really, they've worked really hard. They've had extremely good behavior. Just all around have been done their absolute best. And mine go to Rihanna Ringo and Christopher Hubbard. All right, let's give them a big round of applause. Thank y'all.
Thank you to Ms. Wilson's boys and girls. Next, we're going to ask Mrs. Brantley to come forward. She's going to give her classroom award, Mrs. Brantley.
Good morning, everyone. I'd like to begin by presenting our perfect attendance awards for Ms. Brantley and Ms. White's class, and these go to Dacian Brown, David Burks, Lariah Floyd, Leah Janata, Nakia Reed, Trayvon Scott, Kevin Watts, and Michaela Williams. Very proud that they've been here every day. Next, we will give our Kindergarten Achievement Awards, and this is for all the progress that our students have made since the beginning of school. All of our boys and girls have worked very hard. Jemiah Smith, Michaela Williams, Kevin Watts, Trayvon Scott, Nakia Reed, McKinley Williams, Deshaun Williams, Jaden Stewart, Andrew Spurlock, Jamari Simmons, who is not with us today, Kaya Nettle, Jamira McCoy, Jasmine Lawrence, Leah Janata, Kenley Henderson. Gage Hayes. Marcus Green. Laraya Floyd. Alicia Davis. Aiden Davis. Aiden. Sydney Cooley. Seth Case. Sarah Caldwell. David Burks. Manny Buchanan. And Dacian Brown. As you can see, these children have worked very, very hard this year, and we're all very proud of them. Let's give them one more round of applause. Boys and girls, you may go back to your seat. Our last two awards are for Principals Awards for Leadership and Citizenship in the classroom and in the school. Let them get seated. And if these two students can come forward again, Jaden Stewart. Jaden. And Leah Janata. Thank you, everyone, for all your hard work.
Good job, boys and girls. Let's give them a big hand. You may go to your seat. At this time, we'll hear from Ms. Christy Holder. Let's give her a hand as she comes.
Good morning. I love all those little people. Okay, my first awards for Ms. Holder and Ms. Beard's class are gonna be for perfect attendance. It is a hard job coming to school every day. I wasn't able to do it, so I think it deserves a lot of recognition. First one is Mackenzie Edmond. Christian Pruitt. Aviant Simpson. And Haley Thompson. Good job, boys and girls. Okay, next I would like to give my principal's awards to, and these are children that exemplify traits of good leadership and citizenship in the classroom. The first one's going to be Destiny Clark. And Jaden Robinson. great job. Okay, these awards are for the achievement achieving in kindergarten. Every child has come so far based on the first day that they got here. It's amazing just to watch their little light bulbs go off in their heads. Genesis Armstead. Rekaya Berry. Tobias Brown. Jalea Carr. Cartavius Goods. Tamira Jackson. Byron Jones. Cindriana Lenore. Edward Maisie. Kathy Panita. Christian Pruitt. Jaden Robinson. Tari Scott. Avion Simpson. Danny Smith. Devontae Smith. Haley Thompson. And last but not least, Jesse Tilly. Miss Beard and I are very proud of you. Thank y'all. You make it. Well,
thank you, boys and girls. That was a very good job. Next, we're going to ask Miss Kristen Sibley to come forward and give her classroom awards. Miss Sibley.
Perfect attendance, Jamie Ross. Gregory Wright. Celeste Hurd. Desmond McGee. And Dekiah Neal.
Good job.
Next, I'm going to do the Principal's Award. These two students have worked really, really hard this semester in both academics and behavior. First goes to Aviana White. And Desmond McGee. Next, I'm going to do the Achievement Awards. Leo Collenberg. Tommy Curtis. Wallace Curry. Sierra Davis. Tamaya Davis, Mariah Dorsey, Akila Hurd, Celeste Hurd, Mikeisa Hunter, Adarius Jones, Christopher McCoy, Desmond McGee, Dakaya Neal, Demaya Nichols, Jamie Ross, Terrence Scott, Jalen Stewart, Jemiah Steimage, Amnesty Tyler, Jamarion Ware, Aviana White, Antoine Wilkerson, Gregory Wright, and Jamarion Young. Good job, boys and girls. Ms. Morrison, I'm so proud of you.
At this time, we'll hear from Mrs. Lorna Rogers. Let's give her a big hand as she comes.
Good morning. Good morning. Now we're doing our perfect attendance. It's Erica Horton. Natalie Pineda. Good Mariah Sanders. And Tyler Thomas. Very good. I'm proud of y'all coming every day. Now we've got leadership, the children that work hard every day on their behavior and their academics. Natalie Pineda. And Tyler, come back, Tyler Thomas. And I are so proud of our class. Y'all have worked so hard, and once you continue to work, get ready for first grade. So this is our achievement award, Aaliyah Brown, John Michael Clay, Jalen Henderson, Crystal and Horn, Erica Horton, Joshua Jones, Camarian Kelly, Zachary Lee, Landon McNeely, Zach, Datasha Parson, and Joshua Peoples. Here's Tasha. Natalie Pineda. Somebody must have got the words. I'm sorry. This is Josh. I don't know. Somebody must have got it. Somebody must have got it.
We have two? Oh, that's Landon.
Natalie. Isabella Romero. Mariah Sanders, Tony Sanchez,
all right, this is Zachary. Please put in the title card right here that doesn't have one there.
Cameron, somebody's got two. Natalie Saxon, Quinaya Stevenson, Alexis Taylor, Tyler Thomas, Jamarian Walker, and George Washington. Keep up the good work. Give a round of applause.
Thank you, those who may walk to your seat. Great job.
Thank you,
At this time, we'll hear from Mrs. Kimberly Donham. Let's give her a big hand as she comes.
Good morning. I have two for perfect attendance. Quentin King and Diamond Jackson. Good job. Our Principal's Award for Good Citizenship and Leadership, Jaden Mayfield. And Diamond Jackson. Good job. Our Achievement Awards, Rayvon Allen. Dorothy Berry. Jemiah Bingham. Nigel Brown. Malia Croom. Tanajia Cross. Michaela Jackson, Diamond Jackson, Quentin King, Kaylee Mathis. Jabaris McDaniel. Jaden Mayfield. Melissa Savage. Zakiria Taylor. Shakaya Warfield. Janiah Warfield. Jonathan Williams. Kennedy Williams. Darian Williams. Jaquavius Wright. Messiah Sims. I'm so proud of all of you. Me and Miss Elam are really proud of each and every one of you. You've done a wonderful job. Keep it up.
Excellent job, boys and girls. And last but not least, we'll hear from Mrs. Davy Turner. Let's give her a big hand as she comes.
Thank you, Dr. Callum. Good morning, and I would really like to thank the parents that came today. We really appreciate all of your help and support. The first awards that I have are my principal's awards. And they are for good citizenship, and I have Braylon Davis and Zaria Young. Good job. Thank you. Okay, my achievement awards are to Raji Anderson, Elena Bunch, Braylon Davis, Terry Gross Jr., Jaden Jones, Jaquez Jones, Jaden Morris, Benjamin Oliver, Denia Smith, Micaiah Tillman, Eric Tolliver, Ayanna Walker, Kimani Watson, Cordell Williams, Donnell Winger, Cadence Yates, and Zaria Young. Dion Patton, and I had a young man start this week, and I would like to give him a Good Attitude Award, and his name is Jalen Smith. Way to go, boys and girls. Keep up the good work. And I would just like to thank the administration and my esteemed colleagues for all of the help that they've given me. This is my first year at Dana Road, and it has been wonderful. Thank you very much.
Parents, again, we want to say thank you so much for attending our awards day. I am going to have the teachers each take their classes and put them in a section of the wall over here, line the children up so that they can get some yearbook snapshots. So I'm going to ask, first of all, if Ms. Turner will get her class and kind of set them up for yearbook snapshots with their awards over here in this area near the door. And if I could have Mrs. Brantley go ahead and set her class up for yearbook snapshots near the flag over here. Then I'm going to ask Mr.